struggling in addiction was pretty much a lifelong thing for me. I was 58 years old before I finally got real and got into recovery, became honest with myself about how I did things, learning that the drugs weren't the only thing that I did. My way I thought about people and things was a big factor, and I needed to change a lot of that. Getting to know myself.